Hello, I'm Gwen Nichols, the Chief Medical Officer at the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. At LLS, we are working to help as many children as possible get treatment for their cancer while supporting them along the way. In these three videos, follow Olivia and her family as Olivia is diagnosed with leukemia, goes to the hospital for treatment, and returns to school.